At Southern New Hampshire University, our mission is student success. But we realize that paths to success aren't the same for everyone, and that education needs to meet students where they are. That's why we developed Pathways to Math Success. We saw that students in calculus courses were struggling due to a variety of reasons: a fear of math, prior learning that had not prepared them for calculus, or just too many years had passed since their last math course. The same held true for statistics. So, as a first step, we reworked undergraduate degree programs to incorporate math pathways that prepare students for success in math courses, up to and including statistics and calculus. As a next step, we implemented an optional math assessment that allows students to gauge their math skills and, depending on their scores, earn as many as 12 credits towards their associate or bachelor's degree, saving them time and money. Assessments also recommend specific learning modules students can use to improve their readiness for math courses or to improve their scores on subsequent assessments. Students can retake the assessment up to 5 times at no additional cost. Since this initiative launched in 2017, approximately 2,800 students have taken the assessment. More than 1,000 students have earned credit for one or more math courses. Over 1,500 courses have been waived, resulting in more than $1.8 million in tuition savings for students. Today, enrollment continues to grow as Pathways to Math Success rolls out to more undergraduate degree programs, giving students eligibility to earn credit for prior math knowledge. SNHU, recipient of a 2019 Effective Practices Award by the Online Learning Consortium for making quality online education accessible and affordable for anyone at any time,